Oh my Lord, take this soul, lay me at the bottom of the river. The devil has come to carry me home, lay me at the bottom of the river. From the gallows, shed this news, bear my gold, lay me in the shadow.
What do you think, dog? Last course.
Ooh, dang, that went down.
He's already winded and tired. About to rip some arrows.
Take this ham, save me from the gallows.
So we got target one, last day, Sunday, in Utah at TAC, last day of the year for TAC. Starting off the last target with a, what we got? Ooh, it's a challenging first one. Way down there at this rim. We got some wind. It's gonna be fun. So we got 79 yards, target one at the Rocky Mountain Bighorn. Pretty good spot to put that, honestly, with these rocks. Gust of wind.
Dang, do you think the arc of that arrow is gonna clear that wind?
It's gonna be super close. I don't know, one way to find out, I guess. Or you can do like a knee shot and clear those low ones on the ground.
Arc of that arrow is going to go right over the top of that limb. Right into the heart. Ooh, I hit that limb. I just rushed it.
So we got 79 yards. Clayson just clipped that limb. And I'm a little bit taller, so I'm going to take the nil approach. I could barely see his back, but I'm going to trust the arc of the arrow that drops in there. And hopefully we don't lose this guy. A little gusty with this lightweight bow, but this is where you learn stuff. He's a little high and back, but dude, on that one, I'm happy I'm just on foam, honestly. We'll see how this course goes. It's gonna be fun. Walking down to this first target. It's a doozy for an opener. Limbs in the way, downhill, windy, long range ram. But that's where they live. That's what you gotta train for. I don't know, I might've killed them, but not a great shot. Didn't lose an arrow though. There he is, target one. A little bit easier than the last one. Still a little gussy though. This bow is tight. .44 stone sheet. On there, happy man right now, boys. Boom,
money.
All right, walking up to target two, another ram, bedded stone sheep. We both killed it. That lifetime, once in a lifetime tag, you gotta feel it. We did put them in there pretty good, I think. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah.
I'll do this bug sneaker. This is some nature's metal shit. He's hypnotizing her. Dude, that's gotta be like mate, like they're mating or something.
Walking to three, target three, but these views are freaking awesome. Let's go kill some foam. 57 on an antler. He shed his whole skull cap and everything. Not just his antlers. I don't know if I'm gonna use a doe tag or a buck tag. On there, I think it's a little back, but it'll kill him. Kill him. Fifty-seven yards.
On the doe, deer. Money.
Money shots.
I'm feeling good with that bent arrow.
In the open, this is, I always think about that when I think about mountain goat and rams. You're gonna get way up there where they're at and it's gonna be so windy. A little back, a little high, but I think both of those would have killed them. Ba-bam. 78. Not as long as I thought, but still a poke. Side hill in the wind, it's not easy. But, well, it's not always easy. At the doll sheet. In the dust mound. I got my pitcher's mound out here. All right, dog, 78 yards, doll sheet. I'm gonna kill it. Oh. Can't tell exactly, but I think I'm a little high on the shoulder. If anyone wants a custom sight tape, Clayson's got you. He's got that Sharpie in action.
Homemade. Precision.
It's custom. You can draw a little smiley face if you want.
A little high. You said 78? 78. That one looked like it flew good.
What do you think? You like it?
It's a little high, but downhill.
Not bad. Walking it down to another sheep target. I love sheep and rams, and these dudes that live in some gnarly country, and this is exactly, I feel like, where you kind of find something like this, if not up in the rocks, but learning to use your bubble. Get your feet set, anchor points and everything on these steep angles, downhill shots, unlevel ground, wind. That's exactly why we're here. Get all these things dialed and get it fixed up once you get the tag of a lifetime.
That was home.
Nine. 39 at the woof, the howling woof. I think he's going after those sheep. Before he ruins someone's lifetime tag they've been saving up for, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna shoot this dude. And he's dead. Dead woof.
Oh. Right there with yours.
Killing wolves today. Killing
the wolf killer.
Wolves.
It is pretty steep.
Yeah. It's a good. Cool.
The other ones were pretty mellow, but
there's a lot of people not liking this hike. I think it's freaking sweet. You get the views. Sometimes you gotta work hard for the good things. And this is a good one. Good way to end the tack year and the weekend. What do you think? Look at that. Look at that. Dead wolf. Target 6. At the whitetail.
I got him.
Catching bugs. They're brutal this weekend. They latch on, they don't want to let go. Smashed about 100 probably. But 62 on the whitetail.
Money, that one felt good.
That Bennett. High country whitetail at 62. What it do, Paul Wall. I think it's left. But we'll see. I'm a goofy dude. Y'all know. So these are our shots at 62 on target 6. A little forward, but on the foam. 72 yards. We got a bedded doe. Back half of her body is behind a tree. And the brisket has a big boulder right there. So I mean you gotta hit the bottles or you're losing an arrow here. Made it safe, but it might be a little low, but I'm happy with that right there. For sure, happy with that guy. Risky shots, great rewards. Okay. Got a doe, boulder in a tree, 72 yards. Clayson's about to send a poke at it.
Flies, bro.
Flies are attacking us. That's part of the challenge. Money's recording down to this target. We both shot 72. Flies attacking us. I mean, that's half the total archery challenge this time, is having bugs eat you alive, sitting on your nose, going your ear hole at full draw. Whew. You have to get some Equinox guard from Sitka. Yeah, she's dead. Go. Stone sheep bedded.
Fly in my hat, I can see him.
I think that's a little low, but I'll take it. All right. Clayson shot at the 76 yard ram. Uphill. Another boulder on the left.
Those two are right there.
Here's our 76 yarder uphill at the Stone Sheep. Heart shot. He would have died. Here we are.
Like to do this just to make the pile look a little bit harder on the target.
Christian's always robbing Knox.
I don't know why I'm so weird, but plus it makes the tack crew work a little less at the end of the day. It's an arrow buster, that's for sure.
Target number 9. This course has been sick. I didn't know much about it. There's a few people talking about the brutal hike. I think it's perfect, but we're waiting for some people to pull some arrows, but we got a 91 yard shot downhill at a doll sheep. This one's gonna be fun.
Doll sheep, downhill.
Oh, got a little wavy on that sit. That one might be in there. Maybe a 10, hopefully a 12, but Puma's home. That's what I like to hear. Thud.
Let me just take a peek.
That means it made it home.
I can't even see it.
Let's go check them out. All right, walking up to the 91 yarder. We both made it home on the foam, but we don't know where we're at. Ah, both a little high. A little bit high, but we're there.
Heck yeah.
49 at the Black Bear. Dead.
Smoke City, old son. Yeah, I know.
Unless you call a 14 ringer. And then maybe get 2 points more for scoring.
A little bit low. Well, you would have been dead. Let's do it during September.
Get a real one.
We'll take it.
He's about to take an arrow.
A little bit low, but I would have killed him. That's about where I shot the one this spring, and he dead. Yes, sir.
We'll take another. Got another Yogi. Target 13, 58 yarder. I'll let them get out of the way for just a second in case I do miss and skips off a rock. But
kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him on my arm. Christian's a little slow.
Unless you're talking about those people, it's like, dang, go to jail for life. All right, 58 yards.
It might be a little less, though we're in there.
Hunting wise, I'm gonna shoot him a little farther to the right of your arrow.
What do you think?
That was a good one.
Like it?
I'm pretty happy with that.
Yogi at 58. We're all over that dude.
Ooh. Just a little uphill climb. A little winded. But we got 43 uphill. Pretty good steep angle. Still cheap. 43.
About took a digger. Mr. Low.
Drop
was all over the place. Right. Got him.
Smoke City.
Show me how not to miss.
That uphill climb was steep. I about fell down twice. I'm fat, out of shape.
But we're up. But we're up here still.
Got 96 flies and yardage. That flew weird. I'll take it. Got him. That fly was tickling my forearm a little bit. Putting the pressure on me. Just over. Scratched his back. Probably happy with all these flies out here. He's like, man, thank you. I'm gonna shoot another one. Gonna get a mullet. First mulligan all weekend, so we'll take that. This one's gonna be a 12 ringer. Better be.
Okay, just making sure. Are you?
That's the money shot.
I don't know why I couldn't have done that on first, but my arrow was bent.
Gee, excuses. So we had 80 yards, 81, something like that. See this gap. Oh, it's a bear, cinnamon bear. That's a little high and back. Clayson 12 ring that sucker. I told him he better 12 ring it on that second shot with that mulligan, and he did. Look at that. Yes, sir. There's the other one right there. Skipped off his back.
Pass through, dog.
Pass through.
Pretty much have to shoot in the grass at the vitals. We got that far, only 41. That one's on this shot, more so. He's doing the rain dance, the fly dance. These are crazy. He's in there somewhere.
It flew good. I think I killed him.
So we killed him. I like to shoot a little further forward just while he's standing. But they're kill shots on this guy right here. Epic course. Epic.
So this is a sweet shot. A bomb. Side hill.
I can't stand still. These things are everywhere.
If you can shoot with 10 flies on your face and 10 on your arm, you win a truck at 12 archery. But you gotta hit the 12 ring. So, let's see. He's on my cheek. Low. Damn, I got him.
She's had a couple past those. I shot him right in the neck.
I've been shooting the orange and yellow fletch, and these yellow ones, they're shooting like 3 inches higher because the dye in the orange is a little heavier. I have to take that 2 grains into account for that orange dye from boning and dow it back. No. I'm just not shooting.
Dilly.
That might be a 12 ringer, but it might not. It's because of that 2 grain calculation.
Archer's advantage, baby.
Target 21. Sitka course brings you a lot of rams, and we got stone sheep. Looks to be 61.
Ten ringer.
Let's go see.
That bent arrow, dude, it bent the right way because it's shooting good.
You're flying. Well, I lied. No 12 ring. Just trying to get y'all excited. But we killed it. There you go. Money.
That bent arrow move. Did you win?
That's a lot of meat. Alright, maybe I should range this dude first. I'm gonna guess. I'm gonna go 51. It's a cool backdrop.
47.
55.
Ooh, that was way off.
That would probably get in the belly or maybe miss. Good practice. Good thing with the wind, keeps bugs away. Bad thing with the wind, keeps arrows away. Not really. Four mils cut the wind, so you gotta see what happens with it. A little funky, but it's in there and safe.
The woof.
Two 12ers.
Let's go stock up on this guy. This Bowtech SS34 is dialed. I'm shooting money. That's a solid bow. I've been shooting the Arc 7. I mean, all these bows nowadays are good, but we're digging these. So, if you're in the market for a new bow,
Bowtech. And
Fortress
Mark 7.
Purgatory.
Yeah, those are solid. Look at that. Two 12ers.
Fitty in the club. Bottle full of bub. The only way you can shoot this dude is like that. That's what he's rocking. I'm rocking the same thing. Blowing right again.
I'd shoot a different arrow.
These balls in the club. Guts in the dirt. Something like that. Just a goofy white boy cruising around this mountain.
Target 24. 50 yards.
Drilled.
Dude, I'm shooting good. I'm happy.
It's almost time for antelope season.
Shot this yellow arrow. Told you it's the weight of the color and the fletchings and the wrap. Nah, I don't know. Something's all, they've both been low and right. Bison's been drilling all over that 12. Shoot, I don't know. If he would have jumped the string, that could have been a good shot. Been like right here, maybe even over his back. But we're switching this one up for the next target and we're seeing if it changes it. Good shot, dog.
Thanks, man.
That's a killer.
Ooh. I think I missed him.
He still lives. He lives for another day.
Got him. Show me how to shoot that thing. So I'm pretty sure I missed. He hit him pretty good. A little forward, but I'd smoke a bear in real life. He almost 12 ringed the last one. Good shot.
Thank you.
Right there, finishing up the day with a good shot and a missed shot. Saw the damn mountain. But yeah, Sitka. This course is sick.